Welcome to the RedSeal Cybersecurity Minute. My name is Ray Rothrock, CEO and Chairman of RedSeal. Today I'm here talking with John Stewart, the Chief Security and Trust Officer of Cisco Systems. Let's talk about cybersecurity preparedness.
There's another really simple way that we've talked about being able to do it, which is to think about it in three buckets. And again, sometimes it's just the simple stuff. Before, what are you doing to make sure that you're avoiding an attack being successful before it starts? How are you handling during, which is how's your team responding, how are they actually instrumented to figure out what's happening, contain it, and of course, after the recovery phase. All three of those, you've got to stare at what you're capable of doing today and then look at it, because too many times, it's a lot of investment in the before.
I was going to say, yeah.
And then the during and the after part's sort of forgotten until you actually have an attack, and then it's like, I need all sorts of things I never even knew I had. All three to us, equal balance. If you don't think of it in terms of what are you going to need after an attack essentially is either over or you're dealing in the recovery phase, you wouldn't even know who to call. Who do I call? Well, then you should know that ahead of time. And that's why drills become important, because right. You actually know how fast you're recovering, restoring service, all those things.
Thanks a lot for your time today, John.
Thanks, Ray. It was a pleasure. Appreciate you having me.
You bet.